Former FBI Director James Comey will testify before the Senate Judiciary Committee on September 30th, about 1 month before the presidential election. Comey will be a featured witness in Lindsey Graham's investigation into the origins of the Justice Department's Russia probe. Graham said he also invited Robert Mueller to testify. Mueller declined. The South Carolina Republican says Comey will be treated respectfully, but will also be asked hard questions.